Gardening's all about experiments, and we're gonna do an experiment on tomatoes this season. So we have three tomato plants we're gonna plant. We're gonna plant one in the dirt with no protection against blight. I'm planting these using the trench method. We're gonna do a tomato plant where we cover the soil with mulch, and we're gonna do one where we cover the soil with mulch and we also use fungicide, and so we're gonna see what happens. Now that we're planted, and these are all super sweet 100s, same variety, same planting date, we're gonna go ahead and mulch two of them. So now two of our tomatoes are mulched. So in theory, the mulch is gonna keep the fungus from bouncing off the dirt when it rains onto the bottom leaves of the tomato plant. So we're gonna see if that works. We're also gonna see if fungicide is effective at reducing the fungus for the one that is mulched with fungicide. So we'll be visiting these tomatoes a few times this season to see how it's going.